begin this video by offering a few tips before you start to cover your RV. First, be sure to close all windows, sunroofs, vents, and retract all pop-outs. Don't ever attempt to cover a wet vehicle or a hot tailpipe. Covering your RV should always be done with two or more people capable of heavy lifting. To begin, remove or detach any roof antennas from the vehicle. Tape or cover any potentially sharp edges that could wear against the cover. Make sure the levels on your RV are down so that it's grounded and stable. Next, carefully open the box containing your RV cover so that you don't cut into the cover itself. Take the new cover out of the box. Remove it from its protective bag. Using a ladder or the steps on the back of the RV, carefully climb to the roof of the vehicle with the cover. Once you have the cover on the roof, untie the straps that hold it together. Starting in the center of the roof, begin to unravel the front of the cover towards the front of the vehicle and the back of the cover towards the rear. Be mindful of any sunroofs or lights that you could trip over. Start with the front corners of the cover and toss them over the front of the vehicle. Your helper can assist by pulling the cover down into the appropriate positioning. Toss the sides of the cover over the sides of the RV as you work your way towards the back of the vehicle. Your helper can make adjustments from the ground along the way. Climb down the ladder at the rear of the RV, pulling the cover along with you as you descend. Once down, make adjustments to the cover, such as tucking the elasticized corners over both bumpers of the RV. Truck campers, as well as Class A, B, and C RVs, come with straps and buckles. However, folding campers, toy haulers, travel trailers, and fifth wheel campers come with D-rings and rope instead. Click the strap into its buckle, then toss it under the RV to the other side. Your helper can clip the rest of the strap into its buckle. Adjust the strap lengths for a snug fit. Fasten the straps into the front and rear buckles on the RV to form an X over the front and rear panels. Be sure not to over-tighten. Class B and folding campers do not have front and rear cinching straps. Covering your RV when not in use is a great way to protect it for years to come.